top 5 dangerous sea animals. Check out 5 most dangerous sea creatures. Number 5. The white shark, more commonly referred to as the great white, has been reported to be involved in more attacks on humans than any other shark. Fossil remains suggest the great white dates back to the early Eocene eras, which lasted from about 56 to 34 million years ago. Mature males reach an average size of 10.5 feet while females can average 14 feet. Active during daytime hours, great whites feed on marine animals. They don't like seabirds or sea otters particularly. It's thought that they attack humans when they mistake diver and surfer silhouettes in the water during approaching from below the surface of the water. An alternative theory has also been suggested that great whites attack unfamiliar objects to test their potential as food. If true, that would help explain their involvement over the years in myriad hit-and-run attacks near beaches. Not very much is known about the size of the great white's total population. Described as a slow-growing animal with low fertility rates, the great white is considered at risk of overfishing. Number 4. Stonefish. As the most venomous fish in the sea, most would assume that stonefish kill their prey using the venom in their spines, but this is not the case. Instead, the stonefish capture their prey with speed. To capture food, the stonefish wait for their prey to appear and then swim fast and quickly attack. The attack can last as little as 0.015 seconds. When not chasing their prey, the stonefish normally swims very slowly. This strange-looking fish, despite its somewhat small size, up to 12 inches, is regarded as the most venomous fish in existence. Its camouflaged body can keep it perfectly hidden between rocks underwater, adding to its danger. It's the dorsal fins you have to be worried of, which are sharp enough to pierce through a shoe, so watch your step. Number 3. Blue-ringed octopus. Another small creature that packs a big venomous punch is the blue-ringed octopus. Growing no more than 8 inches in length, this cephalopod feeds on small crabs and shrimp, yet still has enough venom to kill a human. In fact, they have enough venom to kill nearly 30 humans within a matter of minutes. To put it another way, its venom is 10,000 times more powerful than cyanide. The tiny blue-ringed octopus can pack a wallop. It is widely regarded as one of the world's most venomous animals. It lives in tidal regions ranging from Australia to Japan and is frequently encountered by people wading in tide pools. If provoked or stepped on, it will bite. Blue-ringed octopus poison has no anti-venom and can kill an adult human within minutes. The name comes from the bright iridescent blue rings that show up when the octopus becomes alarmed, reports Marine Bio. The blue rings are a warning when threatened. If a predator doesn't leave, the octopus attacks by ejecting venom that causes paralysis, and then death. The more common blue-ringed octopus, Haplocleina maculosa, carries enough poison to kill 26 adults in just a few minutes. Number 2. Crocodiles. The larger species of crocodiles can be very dangerous to humans. The saltwater and Nile crocodiles are the most dangerous, killing hundreds of people each year in parts of Southeast Asia and Africa. American alligators, mugger crocodiles, and possibly the endangered black caiman, are also very dangerous to humans. Crocodiles are very fast over short distances, even out of water. They have extremely powerful jaws and sharp teeth for tearing flesh, but cannot open their mouth if it is held closed. Number 1. Churonex, box jellyfish. Box jellyfish is the most dangerous creature in the ocean. Doesn't have a venomous bite, rows of sharp teeth, or even an obvious mouth for that matter. But nevertheless, the box jellyfish, also known as the sea wasp, is more responsible for human deaths on the continent of Australia than snakes, sharks, and saltwater crocodiles put together. The box jellyfish is generally recognized by its unique cube-shaped appearance and jelly-like dome, and it is nearly invisible underwater. The jellyfish sting is thought to be the world's most deadly. It injects venom into the prey very quickly so that the prey wouldn't damage its fine tentacles. The box jellyfish sting releases nematocysts along with the venom into the skin. The nematocysts are specialized cells in the jellyfish tentacles which contain venomous coiled threads. These coiled threads are discharged in self-defense, causing agonizing pain to the victim.